Good evening, students. Now we are going to see exercise 3.17. Before that, in the last class, we have seen how we are finding the nature of the roots. For quadratic equation, nature of the roots is what we have previous class. For that, you are using the discriminant b squared minus 4ac. So, in the number we use, we are doing this all these four sums. Already, I have written abc value. So, you are taking the discriminant delta equal to b squared minus 4ac. Okay. Here equal to minus 8 squared minus 4 into 1 into 12. So, this equal to 64. Square plus minus 1 that is plus 7. Then minus 12 fourth of 48. So, 14 minus 8 is 6. 5 minus 1, 4, 1. So, this is greater than 0. Delta greater than 0 of roots are real and distinct. So, here we are writing roots are real and distinct. The quadratic equation has real and distinct roots. So, the first question over. Next one, a 2, b minus 3, c equal to 4. Here also you are writing delta equal to b square minus 4ac. So b is minus 3 square minus 4 into a is what? 2. Then c is 4. So this is equal to square plus minus 1, that is plus only. So here 9. Here 4 2s are 8. 8 4s are 32. So this is equal to definitely it will come on the less than 0. Because smaller number minus greater number, so less than 0, negative number varadunala. Since delta less than 0, no real roots, that is the roots are imaginary. Therefore, the quadratic equation has no real roots. Then, third one, 9 x square plus 12 x plus 4 equal to 0. இங்கே நம்ம என்ன கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்? டெல்டா ஈக்குவல் டு பி ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் ஃபோர் ஏசி ஈக்குவல் டு பி இஸ் வாட் 12. ஸோ 12 ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் 4 இன்ட்டு ஏ 9 தென் சி 4. ஸோ ஹியர் 144. வி மல்டிப்ளை திஸ் திஸ் ஆல்சோ 144 ஈக்குவல் டு 0. ஸோ இஃப் டெல்டா ஈக்குவல் டு 0, see the third condition, roots are real and equal. So here you are writing roots are real and equal. Then for the fourth question, here you are writing a value, b value, c value. Here also delta b squared minus 4ac, b is what? Minus 2. Root 6 whole square minus 4 into A 3, then C 2. So, it is A, B, here C. So, 2 squared na minus plus square is rather plus and A point to make. So, 2 squared 4 is root 6 squared simply 6. And the root and square cancel out. Root 6 squared for the four, root squared cancel out simply 6. Then here 4 through 4. 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So here 24 minus 24, here equal to 0. Since delta equal to 0, the roots are real and equal. So here all these questions comes under 5 mark question, sorry, 2 mark question. You please go through it. Thank you, students.